still spike it and stop the clock. Get organized.
20 seconds left. Keenum, deep drop. Keenum throws. It's caught. Courtland Sutton. And he's down, but the clock is rolling.
Inside a very happy Broncos locker room with wide receiver Courtland Sutton. Courtland, the big catch over the middle. Take me through it, that last drive.
Man, it was just winning every play. We couldn't look ahead and worry about, you know, the other plays that were coming down the road. We have to make sure we were locked in on the play that we were on, and that's what we did as a whole offensive unit. We locked in on the play that we were on, and we were able to execute and get in position to put B-Mac in a great position to win the game for us. So all it was just locking in on each play.
You were mic'd up. Spoiler alert for the folks back home. We heard the sideline. Nobody gave up. The belief was there the entire way through the fourth quarter. Tell me about what made you guys believe that late.
We know that, you know, even if we're not on the field, we know defense is going to go out there and give us a chance to win the game, and that's exactly what they did. They went out there and made the plays to give us the opportunity to go out there and have a chance to win the game, and we know that, you know, when they give us that opportunity, we have to make sure we go out there and capitalize and do everything we possibly can to you know, make sure that all their work doesn't go in vain. And I think that as an offense, you know, we know that we want to be great, and in order for us to be great, we got to make sure we're balancing what our defense is doing. Our defense played a hell of a game, and they gave us plenty of opportunities to be successful, and that was one of the opportunities. And, you know, we just know that they have trust in us, and we have trust in them.
Last question. What kind of momentum does this give you? This seems like a pivotal moment in the season, a really momentum changer. Does it feel that way for you guys in this locker room?
Definitely. It's a 1-0 thing for us. So we're 1-0 this week, and, you know, we're going to have a 24-hour rule. And once this is over, this is over, and we're going to move on to the next week to go 1-0 for that next week. So, you know, it's 1-0 right now. We're gonna, like I said, 24-hour rule. We're going to enjoy this. But, you know, next week we got to go 1-0 again. And I can't even tell you who we play next week because we're so locked in to each week. I knew we had the Chargers this week, and I'm going to figure out who we play next week tomorrow.
Congrats on a great game. Looking forward to that mic'd up.
Thank you.